Murray open. And back-to-back threes in the Grizzlies.